Ambarisi from Tamil Nadu Dr. Ambedkar Law University. I'm working as a guest faculty. It was very nice, and the students' approach in Viva was very good. Their communication skills, their body language, their way of expressing the provisions, their knowledge about the about constitutional law, and the way of interest they developed over the subject was really very good to observe.
I am Dr. Vijayalakshmi from Ambedkar Law University School of Excellence in Law. So all our students are very well equipped and very well versed in the theory and as well as the concepts and the doctrines and the case laws.
I am Melil. I'm coming from Tirupati Global Law Institute. Students வந்துட்டு நல்ல பர்ஃபார்மன்ஸ் வந்து கோஆப்ரேட் பண்ணாங்க நல்லா பண்றாங்க இந்த காலேஜ்ல
ஸ்டூடண்ட்ஸ் they have good potential they know the subject they have written well
the presentation of our students is very nice and also that their contribution of the paper is everything is fine
Dr. Balaji, working as a guest lecturer in Madras University. Saveetha students done a very good job. They understood the subject, they replied in the Viva questions and then I can see that in the paper also. Concept wise, students is very good. I congratulate them all.
Overall, the culture, the body language and the communication skills of the students were really good.
Students answered very nicely in administrative law. I'm really very glad.
As an examiner for the Viva, I found that most of the students were good. An institution is giving enormous amount of all facilities and all such things. I can apparently could see all these things, and really these people are could shine out very well when they come out and competitive among all other subjects.
Now, say compared with now, very developed their intellectually, and then. Saveetha is too improved compared with the both year. There is no distinction, there is no difference between the both persons. They are intellectually very talented.
Overall performance of the students was extremely good. It reflects on the efficiency of the lecturer who has taught them so well and made them understand all the terms in general English.
Students' answer in the Viva was is exemplary.
Some of the students have written very well, it is very quite amazing. They have written very nice.
Evaluation was really good. I mean, the standard of the students were really good. Some people were really exceptional. And the papers that I went through, they were really some really good papers.
This environment made the students so present. They can come to everything and transfer to the knowledge whatever they can.
The first, regarding the students' performance in the Viva, they performed well. They must very well in their concept knowledge and they will do perform very much. And I thanks to the subject faculty who taught certain clear concept and as well as in practical wise and thanks to us.
It's not just like any other law school and it is not just a place where people delve into thick law books and forget them for